One man's trash is another man's motoring fantasy. A Mercedes was dropped off for disposal at a Northern Sydney dump 2 weeks ago, delivered on a trailer by an anonymous owner.
We asked him, what was going on. He said, I just want to get rid of it. I've had enough of it.
Staff were concerned the 1997 Elegance model was stolen, but police checks proved the owner was legitimate. Apart from some interior vandalism, it's in good condition, and while staff haven't taken it for a spin, they have had plenty of offers.
Every day we've got a queue of people that are more than happy to get the car, take it off our hands. So yeah, we're just lucky it's still there, I suppose.
Not for long. The model can sell for up to $25,000 second-hand, but management will donate the luxury rubbish to a TAFE college for automotive studies.
And I've never seen cars that good come in before. It's better than my car, I tell you.
What some people throw out seems a complete waste to others. There's plenty of household furniture, another failed fitness fad, and outdoor supplies. Workers have even discovered a box of human ashes amongst items of a deceased estate.
Safety laws now prevent people from sifting through the landfill, but at this facility, they've done the work for you, and anything worth saving goes on sale.
And those who refuse to pay for rubbish can still browse the curbside collection. Emily Rice, 10 News.